Yep.
Sure are. Pretty close.
Plus, when we get to the next one, you're going to have to use the bottle.
Ooh, right.
When we get to the next one. Yeah. So I got this thing set up.
Oh, boy. The pee bottle sound.
Yep, because I got the pee bottle sound set up. Plus, Sunday is going to...
That makes me go every time.
Sunday is going to be a long drive to Belleville.
At the stop sign, turn left onto East 14 Mile Road. In 1.8 miles, turn right onto Utica Road. In 1 mile, turn right onto Utica Road. Go past this light, then at the next one, turn right. At the light, turn right onto Utica Road. In 1.1 miles, turn left onto 15 Mile Road.
Yeah.
At the next light, turn left. At the light, turn left onto 15 Mile Road. In 9.2 miles, turn right onto Beach Lane Drive.
Boom.
What?
I thought it was going to be an accident waiting to happen there. Whew. That did come, I want to keep that, but I don't know.
Okay.
I have to look.
All right. Well, I'll have to check and see. I'm getting ready to do my tabs.
All right.
Okay, babe.
If you want to use, do it on my computer, it's 1316 is the code.
Okay. No, I don't want to be on your computer.
It'd be easier. The screen's a lot bigger.
Man, my legs are so bad. My mom said it looks like I have MRSA. I'm like, I don't have the flesh-eating bacteria. I just wanted to tell you, you have a circuit board here. They didn't send it in any kind of packaging. Oh, and our COVID tests came today. I had saw in the news that you could order 4 more for free if you were a caregiver.
Gotcha.
So I just ordered them.
Gotcha.
I mean, why not? They're free.
That's true.
I don't even think it's if you're a caregiver. I think that they would, like, send it to anyone. We got ours, and it's only one per household.
Okay.
All right. I love you.
Love you.
Talk to you soon.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
kids these days. Mm-hmm. Had so many close calls today.
Fucking douchebags.
We had so many close calls today.
Yes, we did.
Away. So we got Troy and Bloomfield.
Yep. Bloomfield's the last one for the day. Then we shouldn't have to milk the clock at all.
Nope. Perfect. That should be perfect. This is, that should do it. Okay. glad that... We were lucky that didn't get a flat tire. Lucky we didn't get one like Brian did.
He didn't get a flat tire. He just hit a big pothole.
And just got pulled over.
Yeah, you had to pull over and check it, make sure it wasn't damaged.
In 1 mile, turn right onto Beach Lane Drive.
Destination is on your left, 1687 Beach Lane Drive. Arrived.